one of the things we had to do was a thing called leak path analysis. Now, if you look at the way this leaked and where the pressure appeared to land.
And there we are.
Next, I'm gonna put the turbo on.